Right now, we're at the cleanest we've ever been, and that's very important to me. But if we're clean, but every other place on Earth is dirty, that's not so good. In order to fulfill my solemn duty to protect America and its citizens, the United States will withdraw from the Paris Climate Accord.